driving on down the road.
Salt Lake City goes. Well, I'm going to Salt Lake City. Actually, just two ways to go here in this area. This is St. George, Utah. About 7-8 miles in. I've got a piece of property here. It's a nice town. I got a couple pieces of property here. No, wait. Yeah, I got a couple here. So, yeah. Other than that, it's 5:30. That's 10 minutes fast. We've came 457 miles. And out of that, we've got 1.25 left we can go. So that's 575 plus 585. And right now, after getting out of the passes there, we're getting about 14.2. Got a couple more hills to pull here. I don't know what I'm going to get. I just don't know. We haven't hit any flats yet. It's been pretty much all uphill. Okay, well, I'd like to say middle of the night because I'm feeling a little tired, but I'm starting to wake up, man. I'm starting to see it get a little brighter out, actually. Sun! Sunrise!
Double
represent Highway Fatality is maintained by the American Legion of Montana. And you will see little white crosses all over up here. And there were people wiped out and died. I guess it's a rude way to say it, but that's what it is. Hey, a big gun bomber on there. And you know, you see a lot of them around bridges and stuff.
Really a lot of them.
Because it gets so slick in the winter. I'm just talking, man. I'm just getting a little tired, maybe. Very pretty out. Windshield and all, I'm pretty sure right up over this hill is the town. And speed traps.
video going through it.
Don't blink now.
Whatever you do, just don't blink. Jackson welcomes you. Jackson Hot Springs. Speed trap town.
Big time.
So's the next one. I put it at 35. I put my cruise control on. We came. Jackson Hot Springs Lodge. I always want to get the name of that to where I can call them. Say hey!
I'm gonna.
43 West.
I don't know if this town's a little nicer or not. It's Wisdom. It's a nice place. There are some nice places here. Might be a little bigger. I'm not sure. I'm really not. How is Google even?
Knows where I am.
It says 1805 now, so even though I've stopped for just a teensy bit, I have gained quite a bit of time. 25. I mean, this is just so freaking stupid.
Speed trap!
My buns is hurting, man. This is getting old.
Turn left onto Montana 43 West.
440. And we've came.
Continue on Montana 43 West for 26 miles.
1,183 miles. We gotta go about 1,270. So about 90 miles to go or so. Okay. Big whole battlefield right up here. 26 miles to Junction 93. I need something to drink. You can look at my last road trip vlog and see this. Snow. This is without the snow. Well, there's a lot more bugs. A lot less snow. This was pretty bad, even in end of February. Even into March. I don't like this road. Yeehaw, back in Montana. Idaho's 45, Montana 70. Area, yeah, buddy. This is a big pass here. A big pass. There we go. Three little deer. Ready to jump out and get smacked. This place is especially nice. Go ahead and take a video going into Darby. I had a lot of people tell me in the other video they liked the old buildings and such. I like the old buildings and such. Do I wish I had a clearer windshield?
GPS signal lost.
Yes, I do. Is it gonna help us any? No, it's not. But the lighting should be just about perfect for a drive-thru here. Lots of bikers over here. As a matter of fact, from Hamilton to Missoula, there's a biking trail the whole way, like 50 miles, 45 miles. This is a far, far south of town. A lot of logging type stuff, big speed trap. We're probably already speeding. We're not going to be by the time we hit this sign, though. Lots of little places. I almost bought a place in this town. Right in here somewhere. I don't remember. Ooh, look at that. All the
I don't know which side to show. I'm sorry. Candy and fudge stores.
Lots of casinos, buddy.
Everything here is all... That's the marshal's office.
Wow, that's some serious shit, too. Old brick buildings. It's an old town.
It's a small town. Yeah, it's budget.
That's a cool little corner piece there, man.
Make that commercial. There's a gym.
Lots of little places for sale. Montana Cafe.
Hank Williams Jr.
He has a place up here. There's a school. Junior high. So long, partner.
You have the Family Dollar now.
Darby, held by the biggest little bull riding in the Northwest. Alrighty then.
You guys say so.
I'm with Napa.
There you go. That's, you gotta have a big old Napa. You ain't got a Napa. Or a bumper to bumper, or Parts Plus, or a Reagan, or Riley, or oh, jeez. Hospital, parts store, Home Depot, Walmart. Yeah. Say what you will. Starts more of the town here. I clipped it off for a minute or two. Start with the speed tracks too. Casinos everywhere. Just everywhere.
They blocked the Indian gaming, and the way they did it, they just said, hey, everybody can have a casino. Come on down and get your permit. So, did that thing just die while it was sitting there?
It did.
It just died while it was sitting there. Where's the popo? service Suburban.
Ooh.
It's a Civic or CRX? Yeah, the Civic.
Bah.
Main streets.
I like the grain silos.
Block for sale. Wow. Stinking cars everywhere. Cars galore. Yeah. Power washer and stuff for sale too.
Like, don't need another business. Casino.
Lots of pawn shops. The pawn laws are very good for pawn owners here. You can charge like 20% a month. The caps are not the same. Like, I think in California it's 1.5%. I ain't gonna be pawning stuff for people for taking 1.5%. I'll take 20% a month.
He bought the old Dairy Queen to go with his auto body shop.
The Walgreens, they're just tearing stuff down and building them everywhere.
California, just ridiculous. Casino.